Here we go, fighting Jax. And I was not ready because I was still grabbing my controller, but alright. Shit. Hold on. Could I maybe do the charge in with that? I need a high hit combo though, but I can't. Fuck! Fucking shit. Oh, is it backwards? How do you do the projectile? I forget how you do it. Oh, it's forward. Back forward. Oh, I missed completely. Damn it. How do you grab the thing? I can't. Oh, you can only grab from that side? Are you serious? I'm trying to figure out a good combo, but I can't get one. Oh, I missed still. I fucking missed. That's how you do that one, okay. Nope. Blew him away. I've heard a few people complain about the noise in the background. What have I done? I fixed it now because I muted my computer speakers. They're kind of ass, so yeah.
I'm sorry, Wade.
Hopefully that works.
I promise to make this right.
So yeah, hopefully that fixed the problem. With that annoying, like, squeaking sound in the background, but yeah. My shitty ass computer speakers. I muted them now, so they don't squeak like that anymore. So yeah, should fix the problem there. Damn, it looks like Jax, but is that Jax? I think it is. I can't remember right now. Dang, that was a pretty good combo. You just have to time it, like, you have to time it right, you know what I mean? Fuck. Damn it, I can't get it. What? I'm gonna try it again. Oh, I missed it. See what I mean? You have to time it right, and it's kinda hard. Shit, that's not what I wanted to do. Thank you. Oh yeah, it is the Sea of Blood, duh. Damn, imagine that. Imagine that. That'd be horrible, man. I'd be squeamish as hell with that. I can't get any three-hit combo to go in with it. I'll have to do... What's that? And of course it missed. Damn, I was trying to do my projectile, but hers was faster. What? Oh, I don't want to do that. Shit, I keep missing. I'm still trying to get a good combo, but it's hard to get his combos in because you have to time them like really well to get them to work, you know?
Such wasted potential. The good she could have done in command of the cyber linque. She commands them, not Sector. If so, she is linked to them. They follow her thoughts.
It's gonna be Raiden versus Liu Kang now. Damn, imagine that kick, man. shit. Well, at least I got him. Shocking. Fuck. Nice. Ah, I got hit by the fatal blow. It was in the air. Dang, that did a lot of damage. Oh, it's not coming out. There we go. Well, I beat him there.
I have conquered the darkness within me. You must stay the same. You will have to kill me. I would rather see.
Oh, interesting way to save Liu Kang there, but okay. Fire God Liu Kang. Dang, he looks pretty powerful now, man. I imagine this is gonna be fun. Might finish this tonight, possibly. There's a second part to the story mode, though, that I do have, that I do want to play as well, so I'll be playing that after this, and then I'll probably do some online this game, but yeah. I'll definitely be playing the second part. Still, I wonder what part two's gonna be like. And how long it is and everything. Intrigued to see part two. Dang, look at how many they are. I'm surprised they're not overwhelmed. God of fire and thunder. Dang, look at that. That was intense. This day we fight. It'd be a good scene to play the one Megadeth song too, This Day We Fight. Of course then I get copyrighted though, so I can play that. Yes.
Victory is still at hand. The hourglass is nearly ready. You will prevent Liu Kang's interference. But you will require more assistance.
I wonder what that assistance is. Is that the undead, or it can't be the undead army? His fist is going right through the door. That was cool. Melted the entire door open.
Thank you.
I'm fighting Kronika now? I think I am. So yeah, this might be the last part here. It looks like it's lagging, man. Look at this, it looks like the game's lagging. The frame rate makes it look like lag. And this is on my console too, this isn't just on the video or on the stream or whatever. Everything's in reverse. Guess I'll have to fight them before I fight Kronika. I'll have to fight all three of them, I guess. Damn. Alright. Damn, he broke it in half. Alright, so I wonder if there's any differences, like, in him. There's another combo I had in mind as well that I was doing before. What was it? Man. But yeah, I could do that with something. Forgot the block there. Ah. Damn, I was trying to do bicycle kick in with it, but she dodged it. Oh, nice one. Did a lot of damage, too. Ah, bicycle kick didn't come out. Ah. Damn it. Shit, it didn't come out again. I can't remember my combo. I know I was doing it yesterday a little bit. Or the day before, I can't remember, but yeah. This move is faster. Fuck, I keep missing. Not sure what to put in with that. It's forward or no, it's back. I don't know if that would work though. Oh, wait, I remember now. Fuck. I remember my combo. No, I just now remembered after seeing that combo there. 3-hit 1. Or 4-hit 1, I should say. Damn it. Aw, it sends him higher with Fire God, Liu Kang. Still a good combo to use, though, if you just do that. What? I didn't even want to do that. I don't know what happened. Nice one. That's a good combo to use. I'm going to try that one more. Yeah, Fire God Liu Kang is a little bit different. I think he might do more damage with some moves. Some of his moves have different effects too. Do my projectile. She beat my move. Nice. Fuck. Completely destroyed her there. Did the same thing there, she dodged it again. Oh, damn. This is the final fight here. And you, Liu Kang, have failed. Usually the bosses in these games have some sort of like strange effect here, so we're gonna try that out.
History rewinds, giving way to the new era.
No.
Damn. So this is gonna be how it usually happens with the bosses. Where I get owned a few times and then I finally win.
You cannot save a future that no longer exists. There is only the new.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna get owned at least a few times here. What? What the fuck? What? What the shit? This is weird. Oh yeah, you can't do the bicycle kick. Shit. You can only do like basic combos on her. What the fuck? I don't even think you can do a fatal blow. What the fuck? Well, I pretty much lost. Fuck, yep, I lost. God damn it. Okay, what's happening now? Yeah, you can only do like basic combos. You can't knock her in the air or anything. This is gonna be a challenge, man. This is weird. I'll have to win this one. Shit, what the fuck? What? What happened there? What the fuck? What? Fuck, I can't do any damage. My hits do, like, no damage compared to hers, too. As soon as I am blocked, of course. What was that? Oh, what the fuck? Aw, shit. Oh, come on, really? Nice. I don't have enough health, though. Yep, I got destroyed. Yep. I got fucking owned. Damn it. Well, I'll have to start over. Shit. I'll have to do, like, one or two basic combos the whole time. I'm not even kidding. That's what I'm gonna have to do, is just one or two basic combos. That's like all I can do that I can think of. I suppose you could do fireballs, since those wouldn't knock her in the air, but shit. Alright, I'll have to retry. Man, that makes it hard though. You can't knock her in the air or anything. She has all sorts of weird moves. Like, I have no idea how they even work. Ah, shit. Damn it. Damn it, fuck. What? How the fuck? What? Oh shit, that's not what I wanted. Damn it. I pretty much lost again. Shit. Aw, man. I fucking lost again. By just barely anything, though. Oh my god. I'm probably gonna lose this again. I'll have to do at least a few attempts. Welcome to the dawn of time. I wish I could skip this shit. Or I can. Now you cannot be ignored. Fuck. Damn it, forgot to block low. Thank you. What? Ah, oh, shit. Fucking A. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Oh, I missed. That wasn't close enough. Shit, I lost again. Damn it. Oh my god. Skip this bullshit. Oh man. Well, this is hard. I lost both times again. Oh my god. This is fucking hard.
There is only the new era.
What? Yeah, that could be a useful move. Friggin' spawn somewhere else. Not what I wanted, shit. Nunchucks. Fuck. Dick. I literally did that four times in a row, and I beat her. She didn't block it once.
The realm will not fight your endless wars.
Find me further and your friends are lost. They have no future unless I create it.
The future you offer is not worth living. It will not come to
I hope to god I win this time. Three times in a row she didn't block it. How did she all of a sudden get so much easier? I don't understand. Nope. I beat her that time. Nice. I think that was, what, the third attempt? Not bad. Well, fuck. That was hard.
hourglass's sands to forge a better future. I look forward to meeting again in the next timeline.
Then I will not say goodbye.
Wait, that must be part two then, when they meet in the next timeline. That's probably what they're talking about. That's probably what it is. Part two. Which I'm gonna try after this. Probably another day though, because I played a lot today already.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Yes. But no matter how we sculpt the sands, we cannot plan for every possibility. Mortals will make their own choices. New evils will arise.
Each realm must choose its own destiny. Whatever those choices, we will face them.
Alright, so that's the end of the part one of the story mode here. Yeah, I'm gonna skip all this just to save time, but yeah. Don't really want to see the credits, but yeah, there is a part two right here, the aftermath, which I'm gonna do probably pretty soon here within the next few days or so. But yeah, I did enjoy the story mode for part one. It was pretty good, honestly. You know, watching two timelines basically merge into one because of Kronika and everything. But yeah, I wonder what part two is gonna entail. I'm not sure exactly yet. I can't really imagine it. But yeah, I'm gonna play that next. And then after that, I might do some online possibly, or maybe some crypt. I never know. But yeah, I might check out the crypt a little bit and show you guys what's in there as well as doing some online. But yeah. But yeah, I'll see you guys later. Peace.